Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, this is Chris of the Next Generation. I'm here bringing you some more hashtag Simply Smashing with Crazy Orders.
Crazy Orders!
If you guys remember last episode, we used Charizard, I do believe. And we did alright, we got to the end. We fought Crazy Hand, and he did not have any allies with him. So I asked Twitter, who didn't answer, and I asked the rest of the Next Generation for who I should use this time, and they said Rosalina. So I use the red one. Sure, we're going to be using Rosalina today. Let's go with the free-for-all. So, you know, let's do this team battle. We got Saluma. Luma will be nice and fourth person for us. Let's go for a free-for-all. Luckman. Waha. I'm gonna sit down. Using Luma to kill is actually pretty cool. Giant Battle for a Song! If my guessing is correct, because I'm literally just guessing here, every time you win a battle, you heal 30% of your current damage. Not like 30%, you heal. The number is decreased by 30%. Who's got the bomb? Oh, I've got the bomb! And I blew up, but I almost died. Yeah. thought that would kill, but I misjudged the angle that it went. So, I killed myself. Unfortunately, I'm gonna spend gold this time because I have a lot of it. Or try again as Rosalina. Let's do a team battle. Oh, I failed to get a song, man. That kind of makes me sad. Alright, this is just a small setback. Side smashes and then we get three smash attacks in midair. That's just cool. It just gives you that extra range. Alright, let's go for a free for all. Get a Rob bonus item. Or Rob custom part. Oh, Luna. Into this episode. 9 minutes. I'm at 42%. Let's do a team battle, get some Star Fox stuff. Where am I at? I can't even sit there right now. Okay, so I want to be away from stage hazards. The best way to be away from stage hazards is being over here. My opinion. I'll let them do all the fighting. You guys just go ahead. Oh, Palutena. Oh, there it was. Narfit. Never mind. Falco died. Is dead. Star Explosion equal death. And it's a good thing that killed too, because she got pawned. Giant metal. Now 36, still not a lot. Another giant battle with Shulk. Free for all, I guess. Thank you. out of the bowl so you could escape, and you still managed to die. I even helped you, man. Alright, so Ryu is one of those guys I have problems with. I'm gonna try it. We're taking, like, no damage. And because of that, I think we need to fight Crazy Hand now while we still have time. Fletchling Trophy, Fighter Uniform, already have that. Insult to Injury Staff, 374 Gold, Silver Sword, Expensive Pumps, Mii Force Helmet. Did I not already have that? Huh. Wedding Veil, Iron Block, Ordinary Shin Guards, Trendy Overalls, Crouch Healer Shin Guards, Agility Badge, Stylus Boots, Suit Sandals, Spartan Helmet, Floral Hat, and Fire Hat. Check out who we got. We beat Pac-Man, Bowser Jr., Palutena, Dark Pit, Zelda, Marth, Donkey Kong, Jigglypuff, Lucina, Robin, Samus, Sheik, Lucario, and two Ryus. Hyper Smasher Clothes from Ryu. Mii Force Helmet, Floral Hat. Alright, so that is it for this episode, guys. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to show your support, hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe as well. Also, since we got a character we already used in Crazy Orders as the boss's helper, I don't really want to use him again. So let me know in the comment section below what character we should use next time on Crazy Orders. And this is Chris, Next Generation. I'll see you guys next time.